Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
Achieved a lot in life otherwise professionally, but is still emotionally probably looking for a family, looking for roots, and so yeah, so she's pretty much trying to handle a man child. What can she do with him? And frustrated, and a lot of banging of doors happens. So yeah, that's my bit of the film.
So far the closest to, out of all the characters I've done before this, this is the closest to me. It has a lot of me in Gauri, and I thoroughly enjoyed myself while doing this role. When I actually had to do scenes and say dialogues, I never felt like I was learning and rehearsing and doing something. It was absolutely natural, and I think that John is one of the best co-stars to have. It is an important film for me.
Honestly, this script came to us nearly, I think, 12 months, 18 months back. This is one of the very few scripts which came to the organization, and the creative people just liked it in the very first shot. And I remember that at that point of time, after spending a certain amount of time on the script, the entire team went into a huddle, and immediately the project gets structured. I definitely take this opportunity to thank both Goldi and Srishti on behalf of Rose, and of course John on behalf of Poland, because they ultimately produced a fantastic thing.
See, I think, let me just tell you something about Ishan's character. He loves himself very much, and he thinks there are three most important people in his life: I, me, or me. And that's why the film's title is I, Me, or Me. If there are four people, then it would be I, Me, Me, or Ishan. So it's as simple as that. So इसीलिए हमने सोचा कि ये टाइटल बहुत ही apt है. शायद लोगों के लिए थोड़ा सा confusing था starting में, क्योंकि they were wondering what's this about. लेकिन फिल्म देखने के बाद I think this title will definitely register a lot more. Examples दे सकता हूँ मैं. अगर आपने ज़िंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा सुना होगा the first time, you would have said what is this title? Or Wake Up Sid. But when you see the film, you really understand what it is about. So I think I, Me, or Me is a very apt title for the film.
The story was very close to our heart, because especially for me, because when my sister and the writer pitched the story internally, I come from a household which has got only women. So it was very close to my heart, and in many ways this character is very close to my heart, because it's in a way my story as well.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.